Tom Brady's divorce with Giselle left their $27 million Miami mansion abandoned. The 1.7-acre estate that was intended to be a forever home for the two superstars was never finished, leaving the 17,000-square-foot mansion empty. The massive property would have featured a fully equipped gym, 11 bathrooms, 5 bedrooms, and even a security post. Which is why it really sucks that